Got me there. Nice take. Nice take. I got you figured out. I'll give you that one. I'll give you that one. Nice take. Nice take. Thank you. Thank you. I hope we play again soon.
Yama.
Make a little more noise? Been fixing to trap a cougar I've seen prowling about. The beast has snapped two of my snares already. From what I've seen, its fur is white, mad as it sounds. Its hide would be worth a fortune to the right person.
I have never seen a cougar like that. I would like to help you.
I'll follow you then. Stay quiet. Got his trail yet? Look at the size of those claw marks. Better shoot true. Taste for fresh meat. Seen this before. Looks fresh. He's close.
There he goes! We won't get another chance at this. Come on, Connor. We won't see him again after this. This is our only shot. Hurry up!
You must be here for my new friend. I was dumping a load and he went straight in. Lucky I wasn't in there.
Very. What are you thinking, Miriam?
Flush and fire. Norris can back off. One of us goes in there to draw him out, and the other waits out here to shoot.
I will go in.
Thank you.
Nice shot!
Thank you, Miriam.
Hello, sir. Would you like a draught of ale or some bread and cheese?
Connor! This here is Oliver, and that is Corrin. Great people! Ollie, this is Connor! The man I was talking about! The Lord of the Manor!
We were passing through, is all, and met some of your townsfolk. They were thirsty, and we had some barrels in the back, and...
I am no lord, and these are my friends, not my townsfolk. What brings you to the road with a cart full of spirits for sale?
We were innkeepers until the king took our inn for some military such and such, left us out on our round bar.
Hey, you should settle here. We could use an inn.
Good idea.
We would, but without the inn itself, we don't have much choice, and building one isn't cheap.
We certainly have a need for something of the sort. I will speak with my friends at the mill and see what we can do about building ourselves one. If it can be arranged, would you consider ending your search here?
Of course, Ollie. We'll have an inn again.
This should suffice.
Thank you. You won't regret this, Connor. We promise. delicious, love. Connor, what brings you?
I was passing by, and I thought I would stop in and see how you were faring.
Well, that's nice of you. Well, my boy, we are faring very well.
Between those who live here, the sailors coming and going from the pier, not to mention the travelers, our beds are always full and our taps are always flowing.
I am pleased things have worked out for you here.
As are we, Connor. I'd be lying if I told you we weren't worried when we were ousted from our old place. But the Lord works in mysterious ways.
Connor!
Gentlemen, you seem to be getting along.
Oh, aye. We're just on our way to have an ale. You might have noticed, I've got a bit of a temper problem. Oh, Diana's fine, Spuds are fine. They've got a good thing going on here. I'm just happy I didn't hurt old Godfrey. Wouldn't they have been able to forgive myself?
So am I, Terry. So grateful you didn't poke me with your tiny fists.
Do nae rile me up.
All right, take it easy.
I am happy things are well again.